put some mustard on some bread for us? What are you doing home so... Oh, Toby got the scholarship. $2,300.
Hey, Leopard. I say, hey, Leopard. I know you, Leopard. I can see those spots that you can't change, Leopard. Huh, Leopard? Huh? At least he knows some fancy prep school to fool everybody. Yeah, not a chance. Not a chance. I know a thing or two about a thing or two. I sure do. Sure do. Who threw this away?
I did.
Who threw this away? You threw it away? Why?
This one's empty.
Empty? That look empty to you?
Looks empty to me.
Yeah, it looks empty to me, too.
Mr. Hotshot, is it empty? Huh? Is it empty?
Dad!
Now, now, now. Is it empty?
Stop!
Now, now, Mr. Big Time Hotshot prep school fucker, is it empty? Is it empty? Huh?
No.
Good. All right. Now clean it out. Clean it out! Now, was it empty? Huh? Was it empty?
Yes.
Money.
That money is gone with the wind.
No!
That's right, I spent it as you made it, for things that we needed. It's gone. Poof!
You know something, Dwight?
It's not so much that you've been disappointing, it's that you've been consistently disappointing.
Fancy talk for a whore. Fancy talk. Oh, yeah. I know a thing or two about a thing or two. I got friends in this town, and they tell me things. And I found out some guy down at that campaign headquarters, he found you a job in Washington, D.C. You're gonna run off with him, aren't you, Miss Hoare? Aren't you, Miss Hoare?
You are pathetic.